Well, since we teamed up, and I hear somebody's been a little bit busy with Amy.